Hey, what's up guys? Thanks for tuning in. I've got Formula One World Championship 2020. I'm playing it on a PS5. Yeah, let's hop into it. Huss. Let's go to no. Monza.
That move was illegal. Return the position. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. We've been handed a 3-second penalty for obvious corner cutting. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, the stewards are penalizing us with a 5-second post-race penalty for obvious corner cutting.
No, Lewis Hamilton.
Okay, keep on in. You might make a mistake.
No.
If you keep this up, we're gonna get disqualified. Be more careful out there.
No. Oh, I hit Sergio Perez? No. No!
Are you alright? Sit tight, the marshals are on their way.
Anyways, yeah, this is Formula One World Championship Limited 2020. I'm playing it on the PS5. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe if you're looking for a way to support a small channel like mine. And that like and subscribe goes a very long way. Alright, enjoy your day, guys. Game on, my friends. Game on.